What up, YouTube? This is DavidLeeT back again with a new video. As a lot of you guys know, I had a Contra versus Metal Slug video to see which was the better run and gun game. I know this is a while back, but I totally forgot all about it. But the votes are in, and the winner is Contra 21-14. So to the fans, Contra is the better run and gun game. So Contra wins that contest, and I decided to just do the results in my next contest video for my last one, instead of doing two separate videos. I don't know, it just seems easier. But as you guys know, I always give three shout-outs to every result, and my shout-outs are Retro, 1X Gaming, Ranger Wick, and Kevin's Video Game World. All three of these channels are new, or pretty new. They all could use more support, and please go show each of these guys some love. They're all fairly new, as I said, and they're all trying to get more subscribers and more views, and I'm sure they would appreciate all your guys' love. So please go show those guys some love. And today, the versus is going to be Xbox 360 versus PlayStation 3. I want to know from the fans who you guys think is the better modern-day console. Which do you guys prefer? Which do you think is better overall? Which do you think has a better array of games? Which do you think is just, you know, better in your opinion? So I want to know from you guys, please vote 360 or PS3 down below on which you think is the better overall console. And in 2 weeks, we'll tally up the votes and we'll see who the fans think is the better modern day console, and we'll put this argument to rest. Because I see a lot of people arguing, like Sony fans and Microsoft fans, saying one is better than the other. So I want to see from the fans what you guys think is better. So please vote down below and list the reason why if you want to, on why you believe it's better. And in 2 to 3 weeks, we'll tally up the votes and we'll see who's the better modern day console. I look forward to hearing all of your votes and responses. And thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Be easy.